I definitely would study the Master in Paper Technology again.
The opportunities are amazing.
It complements my career path and my professional profile.
Paper technology is a high-tech industry. It's a combination of sustainable fibers and modern technology. It is one of the 10 biggest industries worldwide if you look at the amount of money that is invested. On the other hand, this expensive industry is run by around 650 specialists, and more than 350 students are from our place. The Munich University of Applied Sciences is the only place in Europe where you can study paper technology on a master level, completely taught in English.
We all came from different backgrounds. Many of them already studied paper engineering in their bachelor. However, many of us have studied another different field like mechanics or electrical engineering.
You learn a lot of engineering aspects concerning the machinery. You learn a lot of engineering aspects concerning pulping, for example. You also learn business. You have to know the market trends for the products you are producing.
The professors try to have people from the industry that already work there to come here and give us lectures.
Most important is that you get the really up-to-date knowledge from the industry. So what is going on at the moment in the industry? You hear it directly from those specialists.
We have met many business contacts. In the past, we've been to Siemens, we've been to BASF and many other companies.
So the relation is really close between the students, the university and the companies.
The connection to the industry is one of the biggest benefits we have here.
It's very easy to find a job with a Master in Paper Technology.
Even more here in Germany, because the industry is well developed.
I think we are still the only one that have since more than 30 years never had any unemployed student at the end of the study. And the income itself is for the average between 20 and 30% higher than other technical studies.
When I arrived here, they ensured that I had everything that you need to know to settle in. So they are very supportive, not only academically, but personally.
If I have to choose again what to study, I will choose this master. I've learned a lot.
That was, of course, the right decision.